Dragging us through the thorns, this is the best time to be honest.